Hello, my name is Gareth Robinson and I work at 2N as a technical support engineer. Today I'd like to present our new multi-technology 2N access units. These devices comprise a multi-frequency RFID card reader, which can be supplemented by either a touch keypad or a Bluetooth reader. So let's look at each of these devices separately. Alongside RFID cards, mobile credentials based on Bluetooth technology have become very popular in recent years. Therefore, we've decided to combine these two means of user authentication into one device, the 2N access unit, Bluetooth and RFID. More conservative users can swipe their card still to open a door, and other users can use their smartphone as a modern, more convenient way of access control. Just download and install the 2N mobile key application and start using the smartphone as a virtual card that's totally free. The 2N access unit touch keypad and RFID combines a multi-frequency RFID card reader with the touch keypad in one compact device. A combination of these credentials could be used to access an area with a higher level of security, where a user must prove their identity by both swiping their card and entering a PIN code. Or the keypad could be used as a backup where users have forgotten their RFID cards, or for other users who have just time-limited access to the building via a PIN code only. These combined solutions are also available as modules for the LTE or IP Verso intercom. For more information, please visit 2n.cz or contact us at sales@2n.cz.